goes to the polls in one of the most vital elections in years. Most of the candidates are veterans of Greece's 20 cabinets since World War II. The present premier is Sophocles Venizelos, here about to vote. He is challenged by the new Greek Rally Party, who charges him with corruption. The Greek Rally Party takes 35% of the parliamentary seats, but its leader, Field Marshal Papagos, is not strong enough to dominate the government, and a stalemate threatens.